Diaz Bartholomew, created by Jimmy Noel. Diaz was sent off by John II to find the southern limit of Africa. Diaz Bartholomew died in South Africa 29 May 15 in a shipwreck off the Cape of Good Hope. Fun facts, Diaz Bartholomew. First in the royal court, Diaz was a knight. He was the first European to make it that far to Africa. Diaz helped construct two ships. He originally called southern tip of Africa Cape of Storms. Peace.